especially when you consider combinations of positions, and if you add stack size to that, it's in the thousands for sure. And the problem is some are not relevant to the spot you're looking at, and some will lack a sufficient sample. So I'm going to use this hand to illustrate both of those points. This is a cash game hand from a real poker site from about 4 years ago. This player was on the player hero here was on the button and was dealt ace of spades, ten of hearts. So he had ace ten off. Before the flop, villain 16 made a raise and hero called. The flop was two of spades, four of spades, three of diamonds. Villain 16 made a bet. And hero made a call. I'm not going to go into whether or not that was a good play. There are reasons for it, there are reasons against it, but for the purposes of this hand, it's important to know that that happened. On the turn, villain 16 also bet, and hero also called. And after the turn was the diamond. The river was the diamond. So now we have two pairs, top two pairs, in fact. And villain 16 makes another bet. The bet was 1,550 British pounds. And the pot was 1,975 pounds. So we're sitting here, we're getting 2.27 to 1 odds, which, so if we call and we're ahead 31% of the time or more, it's a good call. We can fold, our stack is 3,350, so we could also make a raise to like 17,800. Now, we have lots of stats here on the table. I'm not going to go through them all. This is our heads-up display, so we're looking right now at a repetitive poker tracker replayer. The important ones to note for this purpose is this red number here, this is 97. This is the number of hands of data we have on this player. So if you were sitting at a casino, you get about 30 hands an hour. So this would be the equivalent of about 3 hours of live play against somebody. Online, it's more like an hour and a half, with online hands. So we've got some data. It's not a huge sample. VP is the VPIP number that was talked about last time. That's the percentage of hands he's played. So he's been playing about 2 out of 3 hands. So he's been in a lot of pots. So we know that about this guy. PR is his bluff range. That's how often he's coming in for a raise. Or raising at some point. And that's 45%. So two-thirds of the time, it's 45% roughly. He's coming, he is making raises. So he's aggressive and he's playing lots of hands. And here we're in this spot where we're facing a big bet on the river. Thank you.